How about 12? So here we have x squared plus 3x minus 28. And we're looking for two numbers that multiply to negative 28 and add up to 3. Okay, so what two numbers multiply to negative 28? Negative 1 and 28. 1 and negative 28. 2 and negative 14. Negative 2 and 14. So far, no luck. But how about 4 and negative 7 or negative 4 and 7? Well, we want it to add up to positive 3, so we need this one. That combination works. So we can have x minus 4 times x plus 7. And that's it.